Hello and welcome to the first module of this course. In this module, we're going to take very basic things, but they are very important for us in order to move on to the rest of the modules. First things first, what is open education? And how does openness apply in educational cases? These are some fundamental topics that we need to grasp and cover in order to learn more about the transparency, methods of access, sharing, and most importantly, knowing what it means to be an open educator. Secondly, we will move on to discuss more of the potential impacts and benefits of open education resources and open education in general. These impacts and benefits will be discussed, analyzed, and presented in the realm of the potential transparency and ultimate outcomes on different stakeholders. Then we will move on to a brief history about OER. We'll present it to learn more about the roots of the movement and how it did impact the way we do education nowadays. Finally, you will find a number of suggested readings, and we highly recommend that you take a look at these readings and resources. These are very important and essential to move on with a solid background knowledge to the rest of the modules in this course. If you have questions, concerns, or even suggestions, please don't hesitate to contact your facilitator. They are here to help. They are here to support you technically and academically along the way. Share openly, interact openly, and aim for open education.